got some swelling, maybe a little bruise from the left foot, from the right eye, from the left foot, from Triple G. Triple G is setting him up, and if he's still on that rope.
Body shot, Brooke is in front. And Brooke reaches out and grabs Gennady Golovkin and gathers him to him after Golovkin hammered him to the liver with a body shot. Uppercut by Brooke. Left hook dropped the crowd alive. Golovkin nodding at him as if to say, okay, I tasted what you got.
Don't be on the ropes. Be in the center of the ring or keep moving left to right. As you see on the ropes, Triple G has a shot when he's on the ropes.
And Triple G tried so hard to land something to get big against Brooke that he dropped his hands and left himself wide open to a Brooke right hand.
Brooke face
Brooke
right
is
now.
Landing some solid punches. Golovkin taking them so far.
Yes, and Brooke face right now is showing the effect of the power of Triple G.
Once again, he erupts off the ropes. We're only halfway through the fifth round. Golovkin is now landing body shots again, as he did in round number one.
And yes, he is. He's pop shotting right now, as you see, in a straight right.
And Dominic, in the far corner, is holding up a towel. Engel is trying to get referee Marlon Wright to stop the fight, and now he finally throws the towel into the ring, and Gennady Golovkin.
Im Ring ist Knockout, die Rechte und mit dem Gong praktisch geht der Gegner. Und da kommt der Haken von Golovkin. Also Halbzeit ist rum. Und Adama schlägt sich tapfer. Auch wenn es nicht so aussieht, als hätte er wirklich eine Chance. Und hier der erste Treffer. Die linke zum Körper. Und Adama. Sehr variabel, Gennady Golovkin in seinem Schlagrepertoire. Haken von außen mit links. Und jetzt ist Luis Pavan dazwischen und bricht den Kampf ab. Wieder schwerer Wirkungstreffer.
Поки що не включився. Розумію, що він вивчає супротивник. Мамані. Але ось бачимо його досвід зараз. Допомагаємо уникати проблем, але все ж таки ні, добиває свого супротивника Геннадій Головкін, і чомусь рефері вирішив зупинити, як на мій погляд, дуже зарано. Так, були проблеми у аргентинця.
Але вірить.
There's the right hand, and Futugami feels the power, and Golovkin's going looking for him. Senses the Japanese challenger in trouble here in this second. Mess. And it just looked momentarily when that right hand stiffened, and another one now that his legs had stiffened first time. Second time he goes down, and it looks as though he's overmatched, and that Golovkin has simply...
The bumper caught the cracking right hand, but he took it well.
Oh, dear me. Well, I tell you what, he did well to take that.
Oh, did he steer from that, John?
I thought that was going to be good night.
Oh!
And another huge right hand from Golovkin, and the left hook. I think the referee could easily be stopping this right here and now. I don't think we need to see too much more. The referee's saying carry on. I'm not too sure about the wisdom. More big punches coming in. It's all over. It could have finished with the knockdown, but it's all over in the third round. And Gennady Golovkin has simply steamrolled his Japanese challenger.
Yeah, he looked fairly impressive. John,
he's back in the chair.
Right hand by Golovkin.
Good left hook. Golovkin. And down goes Stevens. There it is. Isaac Thunder in round number two.
Body shot for Golovkin. This with the right hand. He's got Stevens pinned against the ropes. And now Stevens erupts with two good clean shots. And knocks Golovkin back. And lands it. Big left hook by Stevens.
Rounds. Stevens is exposing a vulnerability to speed here. Then you mentioned Sergio Martinez.
Now Golovkin with a body shot and a right cross and momentarily hurt Stevens.
Hurt him bad with that body shot.
Good comeback uppercut and a right cross by Stevens. And a left hook.
Stevens
Golovkin trying to measure him one more time. Yes. Right cross for Golovkin. Body shot, uppercut, right cross, right cross.
Golovkin's got to be careful with that uppercut, that right uppercut.
You got to be careful of everything when he's under attack like this.
Attempting to throw it against the shorter fighter leaning in, but with a counter left hook like that, it's a dangerous punch to throw for Golovkin.
Another right cross lands for Golovkin. Very active round for Gennady. He wobbled Stevens with a couple of shots and is still...
Yeah,
but they still come here and there from Stevens.
And for Golovkin, though, he doesn't really have to be this close.
Yeah, it looks like if we get a knockout by Golovkin, it's going to be the submission of Will Barai, seeming to give in just a little bit here. Landed a left shot off the ropes. Harvey Dock watching
to stop the ref from stopping it.
Big right cross by Golovkin. Whipping Curtis Stevens into the corner. Anything?
That's it.
And they're going to stop it in the corner.
That's a great stoppage.
Andre Rozier has...
You know, my last question for him, just I asked him, you're serious? You're serious? Okay, yeah, I'm serious.
Покарав казах і починає активно пробувати шукати дірки. Лівобоковий. Як все прораховує, як все чітко. А робить Геннадій. Ну, ось я вам казав, що це один з найталановитіших боксерів. Знову сам іде і бере, так би мовити, чудовий боксер. будь-якому разі Грініч не приїхав до Німеччини відбути номер. Чудовий удар по печінці, якісно він пройшов точно. Не одразу це зрозумів сам Грініч, як і буває у багатьох випадках. Підводиться Ентоні, але він вже показав, що він не зможе продовжувати. Ну як вам? Це перемога.
Понятно. Боксера из Панамы. Тапи оказывает психологическое преимущество, давление. Да, вот такие серии пробивать. И ставить соперника в неудобное положение. Как хорошо работает корпусом Геннадий, толкается.
Пытается пробивать апперкот колумбийцы. Я думаю, что пора.
Сравнивая с Дмитрием Пирогом, конечно, можно сказать, что Геннадий боксер более такого силового направления. Если Геннадий выбрал работу корпусом, и разыгрывает до верного, Геннадий все-таки пытается соперника перерубить. И вот мы видим сейчас на конвасе ринга панамец.
И опять крюк. Великолепный крюк.
Стоп! 2, 3, 4, 5.
Abilities throughout his career. He needs to sharpen up in fights like this.
That hurt him.
Body shot scores the knockdown as Murray goes to a knee. Tremendous body shot. Murray using his feet now, trying to run down the second time.
Two loopy left hands on top of the knee.
Murray has the guts of a burglar. But now he goes down again. Going and the trainer said, no, we don't. Oh. 15 seconds left in this round. Murray about to make it into the 11th. Makes a hole. Maybe not. Tremendous right hand shot by Golovkin. Oh. Murray sailed through the air. That was a colossal right hand shot in the last round. And now Pavone's going to stop it. He's seen enough whether the people in Murray's corner have seen it or not.
Ну що, як для п'ятого двобою доволі непогано діє Головкін.
І от удар правий по корпусу. Не сразу ощутив этот удар Гарсі.
Знизу від казаха.
Що? Вторая половина этого раунда начинает опять вкладываться в удари. Головкін, і от к чому это
приводить. Розкоординований зараз. Хорхе Аріель Гарсія, як мінімум в легкій грозі він зараз перебуває. І...
Ну от, ще один удар по корпусу, просто зжався Гарсія, ну і ще один лівий боковий. Третій нокдаун. Уже не так хоче здавати Гарсія, ну і нет желания продовжувати поєдинок з його сторони. І, в общем-то, секундант відкидає біле полотенце. Побіда! Геннадия Головкина техническим нокаутом второй раунд. Это пятый.
Really dramatically big. That was big enough.
Yeah, yes, it was. Big enough to hit the fight, as a matter of fact.
Not enough time in this round.
Right hand, that might have finished it. He had landed it. Get painted every once in a while because he's a pressure fighter. And down goes Wade for the second time.
I don't think you're making that guy.
Yeah, protect yourself.
But you better protect yourself.
I know that he can.
Good hook, some bro. Of his best shots now, Roy.
Yeah, that's a good hook. There you go.
It was the Golovkin left hand. Now it's the right hand.
So,
and let's see if Jack Reese is even going to consider allowing
Six.
Wade to continue. And the third knockdown of the fight. And that's it. Less than two rounds, a series of right hands, and that was it.
The first knockdown was a left hand. The right hand actually hit his shoulder, I believe.
Well, he can just have free range target practice.
And if he can have free range target practice, that's what happens.
Down goes the rope. He dropped him in the corner, fired one shot to the cheekbone. Once again, traps Monroe in the corner.
Monroe's still really on his feet, and Glocko won't give him room to think. It's tough to keep the pressure
on. Down goes Monroe for the second time. We've got a minute still to go in round number two.
But he got to throw power punches when he throws, because when you throw those little punches, as we saw against Daniel Gill, you're not able to walk through those little punches.
Those are big shots Monroe's hitting Golovkin
with. That's exactly right. You got to do that. And Gennady just looked at him and told him, come on. And sometimes that can be a conflict. Oh. Hook high on the top of her head. Hurt really bad, Jim.
Once again, motioning to him like, come on. Come on. Keep firing.
He didn't counter back. That was another one.
Golovkin took over the punch count leadership in the last round again.
Hurt him with a right hook. Right up cut. Hurt him really bad, Jim.
He's wobbled Monroe again.
Yeah, right up cut.
He's got him against the ropes.
Oh, right up cut. Hurt him really bad. The hook just hurt even worse. He's out of here.
Third knockdown. There were two knockdowns in the second round, and now he knocks him down for the third time here in the sixth.
7, 8, 9, 10. You just beat it. You just beat it. You got to move faster. You want to continue?
His legs are gone.
You want to continue?
His legs are gone. Yes, thank you.
Yeah. Willie Monroe says to Jack Reese, I don't want to continue.
He said, I'm done. And he was.
Sixth round technical knockout for Gennady Golovkin. Maybe he showed a moment of vulnerability or two. Maybe he tantalized future opponents. But at the end of the day, it's knockout number 20.
Постоянно он справа бьет то в корпус, то тут же переводит атаки на голову. Самому атаковать левой рукой. И, наверное, больше. Вот, смотрите, да, и упал сейчас Михаил. Вот все-таки не пропустил он опять удар справа. Бить. Вот, вот этот штурм надо выдержать. Не надо ни в коем случае, не надо сейчас задерживаться в углу. Надо уходить его от каната. Опять пропустил. Смотрите, да, опять пропустил удар и оказывается на полу. Михаил Макаров. Отпущенных мощных ударов Геннадий Головкин. Ох, и уже третий раз на полу. Скорее всего, наверное, сейчас поединок будет прекращен. Очень сильный удар пропускает. Удар справа. Такое ощущение, что нос сломан у Михаила Макарова. Вот эти вот атаки справа Геннадия Головкина были очень опасными. И все-таки нащупал сразу свою дистанцию.
Так, тут треба щось нове витягувати головки. Ми бачимо, як постійно працює тулубом бразилець. Те, що він не почав зупинятись, ми бачимо, Головкін просто розбиває зараз. Він було чутно, як Магомед Шабуров каже, що не поспішай. Хоча вже видно, що Головкін готовий добувати супротивника, і він це робить. Черговий чудовий апперкот від Гени проходить. Важко підіймається бразилець і не хоче він продовжувати цей бій. Ні-ні-ні, все нормально. Все було зрозуміло. Просто шедевр продемонстрував черговий від Геннадія.
Собрана стойка у Геннадія. Еще в любителях он заканчивал свои бои нокаутами. Вспомним чемпионат мира в Таиланде, в Бангкоке в 2003 году. Тогда Лучан Бута, румынский боксер, его нокаутировал он Геннадий Головкин в бою.
Да, надо отдать должное. Геннадий очень сбалансированный боксер. Если и пробивает, то нет такого, чтобы там наклоняться. Вот, пожалуйста.
Вот вам начало боя. На конвасе ринга колумбийский боксер. Надо сказать, что у него рекорд с большим минусом. 6 дебютантов против него выступало. И 13 боксеров тоже с отрицательным рекордом. И вот быстрая победа Головкина. Итак, поздравляем вас, дорогие друзья, с титулом чемпиона мира который завоевал наш боксер, боксер с постсоветского.
He'll fighting back and showing battle.
Golovkin is a, as Marvin Hagler used to say, a seek and destroy type of fighter, but he's patient.
Good right hand by Gil over the top of Golovkin's left. Golovkin stepped away and gave him plenty of time to get up. Now combining the right eye. And Golovkin is going to work. Body shot, hard right hand upstairs. Down goes Gil, first knockdown of the fight in the second round.
And Gil's thinking, I didn't do anything wrong. How did that happen?
Hey, come here, come to me. Here goes, guys.
Gil complained after the knockdown. He didn't say anything, but he made a motion with his hand as though Golovkin had hit him.
Well, Gennady continues to look very relaxed as he finds his way from spot to spot, trapping Gil against the ropes, cornering him, and hammering him like that body kick. Down goes Gil again on a brilliant right hand.
Gil is trying up. He's in bad trouble, Jim.
Left hook to the body and a right hand, and Gil trying to get his head together. And Gil can't go forward. And it's a third round knockout for Golovkin.
That was smart by Gil. He saw he had no balance. The contest had already been decided. Gil was trying to land his shots in the
right hand from Golovkin, and Proxa gets hurt. Down he goes. First time in his career, he's been down as an amateur or a pro.
I gotta say, it is rare you see a guy combine the natural heavy hand.
Good left hand to the body and left to the head. Down goes Proxa.
Four, five, six, seven.
I can't think of the last guy in the middleweight division.
Sergio Martinez.
Good left hook to the body again by Golovkin.
Martinez is not searching. Like this guy.
Left and a right to the head. Proxa game.
United States for the first time, 23-0, 20 knockouts. Silver medalist at the Olympics in Athens. But he is just tearing apart Proxa. Combinations to the head. Those miss. Good right hand to the body. Proxa trying to counter. Golovkin just calm.
Showing a tremendous heart. Being in with probably the hardest puncher he's ever seen in his life, and he's still giving us all he has.
Oh, right hand hurt Proxa. Golovkin steps in, and down he goes again.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
How tough is Proxa? Enough referee stops it.
Guys, Proxa destroyed Sebastian Sylvester in three rounds.
He's built like a fighter. He's not built like a bodybuilder.
No, he has those live, loose muscles. Looks more like a freestyle swimmer.
That's
those are the ones are responsive to what boxers need. Knocks Macklin into the ropes with a left hook. Sanchez saying to Golovkin, have some fun in there. Buddy McGirt to Macklin, stay low and end the show. Quit circling toward his right hand.
Usually, fighters who can punch like Golovkin, and there haven't been many. You see it right there.
Body right shot by Golovkin. Uppercut landed between Macklin's guard. Macklin, with the guts of a burglar, fires a big left hook and lands it. Discouraged Golovkin from stalking the way he is.
Macklin's not going to pack it in and lay down. Golovkin's going to have to do what he has to do. Like that.
Body shot puts Macklin down. Down twice against Sergio Martinez. May not be able to get up from this. Probably can't.
That's it.
And that'll be the 14th consecutive knockout for Gennady Golovkin. It comes in the third round.
And look, Macklin's style. He's not a slick guy. He's there to be hit.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, get out.
Fraser is an immaculate defender, and Golovkin is no different than that.
So far, it's exchanged. Oh, good one.
Hard uppercut by Golovkin. Momentarily wobbled Rubio. Now he's got him pinned against the ropes.
Let's see how he varies here.
Predator at work. Down goes Rubio.
Touch, touch, touch.
Оба! Левый боковой. Что, все? Как? По-моему, все. Ой-ой-ой. Нет, ну я как-то подольше рассчитывал.
Distance. Well, and of course, a fight that'll not go the distance, where Ishida will be the loser, because right now he's taking lots of punches. Size, say Bumlani, for the Japanese man, he must be a big guy over there. But he's got his hands full here against the WBA and the IBO middleweight champion.
Oh, big right hand, and Ishida's gone down. It's all over. Stan Christopher is called over. He's badly hurt. He caught up, his head caught the bottom rope. An overhand right from Gennady Golovkin. And this fight is over.